We are all about big new life-saving innovations on this show. Well, today's Big Eye is all about those aggravating glares from that sunshine. With this heat wave sweeping across parts of the country, the sun, as you know, is a beast. We've all been there. You're driving down the street and bam, that sun right in your eye. It can be especially dangerous, too. A company has now figured out a way to make your sunglasses focus on the glare and automatically block it out without, of course, creating any blind spots in your vision. Now, here's a picture of what we're talking about. It's called Dynamic Eye, and it's called that because it dynamically blocks the glare from the sun depending on the position of the sun compared to the sunglasses. It was recently highlighted as one of the top inventions of 2011 by Popular Science. And here to tell us all about it is the inventor himself, Chris Mullen. He joins us live from Pittsburgh. Chris, thanks for coming on to talk about this. First of all, I want to ask you, what inspired you to come up with this technology?
Well, I was living in California, and I was commuting east in the morning and west at night. And every time, I'd be facing into the sun. And I knew enough about physics and liquid crystal displays to realize that I could do something about that. And so I had the inspiration from facing the situation myself.
And so explain to me, just in simple terms, if you can, how this works.
Basically, we've put liquid crystal displays into the lenses of the glasses. An LCD is something that you use every day on your computer or your telephone, and it's something that can darken one portion of the field of view without darkening everything else. So we put a spot on the lens that dims down the bright areas. I could block out, you know, say that light on me there, without blocking out everything else.
So
because we only darken the one part of the field of view, we can darken it a lot more than any other sunglasses technology.
And how do you see when you're seeing through them? Just fine?
You see, just fine. We've taken out the bright parts, and so your eyes aren't as strained anymore. You don't get a headache. But everything else is just like looking through regular sunglasses and without that interfering glare.
And we're showing just how it compares here in video. I'm not sure if you can see it from your studio, but it's interesting to see the difference. What's next for this technology? I mean, when might we see it in the stores available to everyone?
Well, as you say, what's next is taking this prototype and turning it into a real product. We think that will take anywhere from 12 to 18 months, and we need to develop the manufacturing process because the LCDs we're building are different from other LCDs that you have on your phone. Those are made with glass. These have to be plastic. They have to be curved. They have to be extremely lightweight.
And I'm curious, you must have a pair for yourself by now, I would imagine. So how are your commutes going these days?
Well, to be honest, my commute is very short, and so I don't really use it on my commute. And my prototypes are, the first product will be plainer sunglasses. They're not going to be corrective. And as you can see, I need corrective vision. So
okay.
I can't use it for everyday driving, but I can use it if I'm just out enjoying the outdoors.
Well, that's great. I look forward to seeing them on the market one day. Thank you for coming on and talking about it.